Right. I don't know what I pressed there. Sim from here. What the heck? Views mucked up. Okay, anyway. Right. I'm looking for the barn. We've sort of looked right around these areas. So is there a way in? See if we can... Yeah, here. Go over this. See if there's anything near the middle of this river. This is just, it's going to dead end, so... A barn? Oh yeah, I got it. Nice.
My, will you look at her? The things people leave to luck in a barn. This is the Bugatti EB110 Supersport, built to resurrect one of the most evocative brands the world has seen. Back in the 90s, this was one of the most technically advanced cars that had ever been created.
Barn this way. Alright, that's good to get that. Now we just have to look up where I'm gonna go. Where am I at? I'm here, so we'll make our way over. Sharp right. Over to one of the race bits, and then we should get enough points in it hopefully to get the next wristband, and we can fast travel over to what you call it, to Alice the Sunsets. Apartment, well, I'll choose it a lot anyway. And see what's happening then. Seriously, I dare anybody to go into that venue and not drive out in some shiny new metal or something to get you in the mood. It's supposed to be an art car again then, I think.
The looks of it, huh?
Yeah, I think it's definitely the better value. Keep it red. Keep it red. Oh. Saving content. I'm 70 festival events one. Short race.
When all of this is over and I have beaten you, we will sit down together and look at my collection of platinum transistors.
Well, it's not my head, but I don't know what he's talking about. Go! What the? Fudge me, my mini. Whoops. Did you do damage? Ooh, that was close. I'm 68, nice. Ooh, I'll take on a thought. Get out of my way. corner so close there. Almost passed it clear that time. Third man. From 67. It was near, it was gonna give me some time. So is that corner at least gonna be clipped off now? Boom! In third. Looks like I got at least 100 points for that.
The crowd
are loving you. Yay! 11. 100 points, just perfect. Just perfect.
Hey,
yeah.
Deal with over
Okie dokie. Travel. That's what I'll be doing. I'll be using fast travel. Doesn't even use any money to go to the to Alice. Like it's only for like other things. I think. Keep car if you wish. Yeah, I've got a couple of them I could go to. Yep, wrong one. That one. Fast travel, yes. An auto screen, yep. Neat. Fancy car for fancy man.
You have arrived.
Freshly squeezed.
Congratulations.
I get 5G every time for 5G. Gamer score extra for every band to get, so it's worth getting it. Like, though they've done that. I wonder how many there is to get. I'll do the close ones first. Oh, I like this menu too. Pretty good. I'm one for racing. Damn! Oh damn, I wrecked it. And we tripped to the garage, that's right, I must have minded that. Keep getting with my garage friend. I've got all these discounts for. Sign up. They've always got something to say. Boss is frenzy. Was it 80 or 60? I think it was 80s, wasn't it? Yes, it is. I'm on the wrong side for this one. Damn! What is going on? That's maybe a restart one. I was not expecting that. This must, I don't know what sort of drive this is. Well, is it definitely on? It's on medium, right? I was just wondering. Alright, that's good. Damn. Just push him. Push my way and bar my way through as usual. Yeah, it wouldn't be fun if he didn't. Damn! Sam. Damn. I always say I'm alright because I'm like, okay, it's just round and then forget it was that big ass thing there. It's a struggle just to keep them third there. Right. I remember you this time, Connor. There we go. No! No. Get your ass back here, son. No. Just you keep your ass behind me. Yeah. Ugh. Stressful. Let's see what color's next and how much it takes. Going for purple. Wow, I've needed like 1,480 points. No, thank you. I wonder what's how many rifts things there is to get. There's 60 achievements, there could be gosh knows how many. What are the achievements I have? No, I've only got 300 gamer score from it. I've got 1, 2, 3, 16. That would be the better way of counting it. So we could be like an hour 50. They're good.
I've done all the work I need on that DB110.
Yeah, that's right. That is right. An army car? Cheers. Definitely this man. She's a beast. Skills. Cool. I like getting all that information. I wish it would come up a bit sooner so I could see a lot more of it. Anyway.
I might have been born with a silver spoon in my mouth, but I also had grease under my nails.
Mm-hmm. Alright, let's go. Restart, thank you. Straight away, there's no way. Once you lose it, you're never gonna get up again. You don't get a chance. 4 laps and so. Tell you what, I'll do this on the next episode.